Moving into the next segment, this is kind of highlighted by VPR. This is some of the cool things we can get into. Do you shop at Publix?
Yes.
All right.
I mean, I live in Florida, you know, so that's kind of what you do as a Florida man.
I want you to draw the number one thing that you get at Publix. Marcell, you too, bro. I know you shop at Publix, bro. You ain't get that size for no reason.
So are we, are we drawing it?
Yeah, 30 right. seconds.
All right.
Okay, sir.
Middle linebacker, man. Let me see what you get.
No offense, I haven't really done any shopping in a while. But,
Okay, wait. Let's do it.
Okay. All right.
All right, Tom. See, you got time, Marcell. I want you to hold that up. Show everybody what that is.
Okay. It's a steak. Was I supposed to say that or no? I don't think I understood the game.
That's great.
That's a steak.
Yeah, it's the bone.
That's the
bone. You
got
the fat. You got the ribeye cap.
You got to hold it up so they can see it, man.
Yeah, man. The fat is like.
Yeah, you know, I'm trying to be detailed.
See, what you draw?
What I was thinking about was
That's a burger.
It's a chicken sub.
Pub sub.
Oh, pub sub.
So
that's pretty good.
You know, had a little friend introduce me to the subs, and you know.
So if you're getting your sub, you're getting lettuce, pickle, tomato.
Man, whatever they have on that chicken sub, I get it.
All right. Yeah. What if I told you that while you was just holding that up, somebody can click on it and have it delivered to their house?
For real?
I don't know about the steak.
Could I get it delivered to my house?
You can go back and watch it, bro. You watch it on the app. And you get